see there today, but we have come to know Caroline Wostmann on her training runs.
But remember, she is one person who always amazes you. That other year she was in here for the Two Oceans Marathon. Next time she was at the Comrade Marathon. And you know, amazingly, these people, they don't lose hope. Whether they have done well in the previous season, but they still continue to push forward. But again, it's one of those women who I told you guys that I respect her very much, because whatever